What is the success rate of retinal detachment surgery? This is Dr. Anina Abraham. We're doing a patient education series on retinal detachment. There are two factors which determine the success rate of a retinal detachment surgery. Number one is what has happened intraoperatively. This is extremely important. How your retina is on the table, your surgeon will know then and there if your retina is going to be attached or not. And this depends upon the position of the break. It depends on how stiff the retina is, if there are lots of membranes on the retina, has your retina attached well during the procedure, if any complication has happened like bleeding under the retina, any problems because of the laser treatment or the cryotherapy. All these factors will determine the intraoperative success. Number two, it depends upon surgical expertise. There are surgeons who are just not able to settle the retina, no matter how simple it looks. The reason is because the vitreous was not removed completely, or all the breaks were not found and treated. The right positioning was not given to the patient after the surgery. Retina is a very, very highly specialized field. It is important to understand the retina before trying to tackle that retinal detachment. Yes, there are cases which are extremely complicated, but the simple cases should attach in the first surgery itself. So a lot of it does depend upon surgical expertise.